good lighting today. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm telling you, I'm trying to be more consistent. I'm gonna be posting more, get my algorithm up, get them views, them likes, them comments, them subscribers. All right, but in this one, we're customizing some Dickies.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Dickies, I got a nice, you know, clean pair of Dickies, just classic tan. We'll see what we can do, but there's gonna be a lot in this video. I'm gonna try to make it as short and sweet as possible. So without further ado, let's get right into this one. Bow.
Why you always in the mood? Messing around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Messing around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. You been in the mood. You been giving hella attitude. What I gotta do to get through to you? I could never lose you. Maybe spend the night out on the town like we used to. We could sit around, watch funny shit on YouTube. I know at times I can have a couple screws loose. I'm tryna connect to your body, girl, like it's Bluetooth. You know what I mean? You know what I need?
We play games of love to avoid the depression.
Final shots. My cat told me to tell you to leave a like, to leave a comment if you want, and subscribe. Really? I think that's a lot. Alright, she wants 3 likes on this video. So let's see if we can do it. You know, I'm still a small channel, but she got faith in me. So without further ado, let's get into these final shots, baby. Roll the clips.
Games of love to avoid the depression. We've been here before and I won't be a victim.
But you always in the mood, messing around.
Alright, guys, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Very short. I said I was trying to make it short and sweet, but not that short. But it was sweet though, you can't lie. That editing was fire though, you can't lie, that shit was fire. But until next time, peace out my friends, have a wonderful day, enjoy your life, do your thing, keep making art, keep rocking out, you do you, dude.